Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The lost hero, Mohit Ahlawat. The man who has perfect looks, great physique, a perfectly carved body, and great in action scenes. Mohit Ahlawat made his debut in the year 2005 with James. But with time, he became the lost hero of Bollywood. Let's know more about him. Mohit Ahlawat was born on 21st June 1982 in Panipat, Haryana. His father exports furniture and has factories in India as well as China. He comes from a well-to-do family. But it seems he was destined to get into the world of glitz and glamour. Before making his Bollywood debut, he was seen in the Stereo Nation video Leela. He was spotted by the veteran filmmaker Ram Gopal Verma, who gave him a big break in his film James. After James, he was seen in films like Shiva, Darna Zaruri Hai, the film Emotional Atyachar, Shagird, Ek Paheli Leela, and then in the year 2018, he was seen in Thugs of Hindustan. Let's take a look into his personal life. In the year 2005, he got married to model Sai Purandare Johar. But later in the year 2011, they separated. But he couldn't survive Bollywood. From his marriage with Sai, he has a daughter. After all the struggles, he's a different person now. But he is the lost hero of Bollywood.